All right, so the first thing you have to do is you have to check the particular software you want to, or the particular plugin or theme you want to download. Then when you do that, these are the varieties of themes. Yeah, different themes on top. Then I think towards the down, you can see the plugins. So this is the Elementor plugin you're talking about. So the first thing you have to download it, when you click on it, it will automatically download into your download folder. Then when you download it, that is it on my left hand side or my right, anywhere you're watching it now. Then you click on it to download, to open the document you just downloaded. When you open it, now you are seeing Elementor. Now, I also need to know that this Elementor you are having now, there are two particular plugins inside here. The basic Elementor, which is the Elementor 2.99 plus the Elementor Pro. After when you download the single Elementor file, you are automatically downloading these two files inside one file. So you open it and you see right here you are seeing the Elementor pack. Then clicking on it, you are seeing the Elementor pack, the folder. Now you need to click on the pack. Clicking it now, you are seeing two Elementors. The first one is Elementor 2.99 and the second one is Elementor Pro 2.95. What you need to do, you need to separate these two files, because these are two plugins in the same folder. If you are trying to upload this on your system or on your website, it is not going to upload because you have two plugins in the same folder, so it won't upload. What you need to do, you need to extract these two plugins separately. So what you will do is you click on a particular plugin, either the first one, then you click on this button here, extract file. Clicking on it, extract. You can extract it to something like your desktop or anywhere you want to view it. So let's say you extract it to your desktop, choose your location desktop, and you choose your location, you click OK. It will extract the particular Elementor 2.99 onto your desktop. Then you can now, then you go to the second one again, Elementor 2.9. You click to extract it. It will extract this one, the second one, to your desktop or to the location you choose. You can choose your desktop again. So it will extract it on your desktop again. Now you've been able to extract these two different plugins separately to work with. So after doing that, you can now come over to your desktop. Now coming to your desktop, you find the two plugins you've extracted, this and this. So this is the the first one is the Elementor 2.9, and the second one is the Elementor Pro. So now you've been able to separate these two plugins, then you can be able to upload each of them on your website. If you are trying to upload the first one, it will not upload. But now that you've separated it, you can now upload or view it on your website. Going to your website, you click on your dashboard. I think this one should be pretty easy for you. If you need help with it, I can still help you. Then you come down to plugin, add new. When you come down to plugin, add new, you come to upload plugin. Then choose a file. Choosing a file, you now have to go to your desktop and find those two files you separated. Right, for this one, it is going to be, for me here, it is going to be scrolling down to my desktop, and you look for Elementor 2.9 and Elementor Pro 2.9. So you first install the Elementor 2.9, open, install. After that, you can now choose this, go back and install the Pro version, which is Elementor 2.9 Pro, open, install. So that's how you are going to install it. I don't need to install because I already installed it on my system. So you need to go down there, follow this process, and try to install it on your system, on your website, or any or where you want to install it. So if you have any more difficulty or any challenge installing it, let me know and I'll try my best to help you out. Peace.